What's up? This is Six Leaf Clover Fire here. I figured I'd practice some GGS with Olive on my shoulder. Because she's sweet. And if I can do GGS while she's on my shoulder, then I can do it easily during a run. She's happy. Yeah, that was bad. Hi, sweetie. Burning up, by the way. It's fine. Hi, sweetie. This is ultimately what I want to practice during my runs. Or do during my runs, the lunar bed. I'm getting it pretty well. Sweetie. So say I could have done the time for that. Oops. So if I screwed up on that, how about no. Hey, sweetie. It's a funny girl. It's a risky trick, but I feel like it's worth the risk, especially if you just get really good at GGS. Because at that point, even if you fail and die, just redo GGS. Which obviously doesn't work at the highest level of play, but for my level, it should work okay. Getting it quickly. Hey, sweetest. Yeah, I could never get that. Hey, sweetest. I feel like she's getting better about biting. It's great. That was amazing. Thank you. Stop biting! I'm trying to pet you, bro. Bad off. If she shits on me, by the way, I'm sorry, but she's a bird, so thanks to that one. Yes. You can see this right now, but it's awfully adorable. GGS is getting a lot better. Yeah, compared to the first, my first run, you know. Hi, sweetie. Never scold your bird if she hurts you. He or she hurts you. Just redirect. You can frown at them. And they'll understand. And then put them in timeout. And then let them know that you forgive them. Go. He really likes my controller. I might try that risky trip, spat in my next run, let's see. I know my controller's probably dirty, I don't want her to get sick from it. You know what, it's keeping her entertained, so I'm fine with it. Hey, love you, girl.
Oh, no.
Again, I think she's a girl.
Right.
Because of how sweet she is. It's Labor Day today. I was thinking about going to chess tournament today, but they're probably not open and they don't answer the phones. So I'd rather just relax. Girl, you're so funny. Thank you. Oh, you're so sweet. She's so playful. I will not be getting her out when I'm doing a run, though. Because if she does something bad, or I need to go get her, then I'd have to lose the run. Protector, you see what I mean? So. It's my mole. Run out of time. Sweet baby. That's a bad one. And I don't know how to get that. I think I scared her, girl. Girl, that hurts. Nope, that's my wall. I'm gonna go right back for it. I'll have. Make sure I'm not bleeding. I am bleeding. That's why I'm gonna get it removed. Like, I can't even really tell. Does it? I don't. It's just gross. I don't. What are you doing? Anyway. You get the point. All of this sweet girl. But. She can be vicious. I only bled a little. Stopped her from getting me anymore. My thumb almost slipped off the analog stick and I still got it. Dedication. Got two squirrel on me now. Nope, that's being too squirrely. I really don't know the time for that map. That's why I typically use half that, but I need to really look into it. I also might get version 1.1 of this game instead. I think that would probably be better. Because you have things like the invisible fishnet, which I think would save time. That's just something for me to play with. I also think the lag would be a little bit better. What I'm saying is I think it just went a little better. Because 1.1 is a patch of 1.0. Somebody just... Nope. Olive, Olive. I know, girl. There's 1.1 as a patch of 1.0. So, I think... I could bite my ear. No, mole. No! My wife's calling home. Hey, Babel, I'm recording. Wait, we can talk. No, 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 Babel. Alright, we can still talk. Yeah? Why? Oh, you need to vent? Okay. Alright, I'll call you in a sec. I love you, bye. Alright, guys. I think now's a good stopping point. Let's just get it one more time, maybe. Actually, I'm good. I'm gonna go ahead and call my wife. She needs to vent about something. So... I will see you later, and I'll keep playing with Olive, and maybe later I'll practice some more GGS. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.